Today I'm going to show you how you can record timelapse videos in INFINIX Zero 30. So in the first step, open the camera up, then go to the right side on this menu bar, to the more, and choose timelapse. Now just tap on the share button and start recording your timelapse video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.